I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find your Synology NAS IP address. Step 1. Open a web browser, and then open the Synology DiskStation Manager, or DSM. Step 2. Click Control Panel on your DSM home screen. Step 3. Navigate to the System section, and then click Info Center. The Info Center screen is displayed. Step 4. Click to select the Network tab at the top of this screen. Navigate to the LAN section your Synology NAS shows as connected in. You can find your Synology NAS IP address next to the IP address field. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.